Number 4. The derivative of the log of 3x plus 1 to the base e is a, b, c, or d. Right, so when we differentiate this log function, let's go back and do a little general rule. If I've got y equals the log of function x to the base e, then the derivative is equal to simply the derivative of that function over the function. So using this, we'll say the log of 3x plus 1 to the base e will become, when we differentiate it, differentiate that, we get 3 over 3x plus 1. And of course that is b.